Welcome to Unique. Today we will be adding a design details bubble to your dev workflow. From your click the plus symbol next to workflows to expand and choose dev workflow. Use the search function to find your development workflow. Once inside the workflow, click in the available tabs, choose Design Details, and click the arrow pointing right to add it to the selected field. Use Design Details in your task list. Save your changes. Save and close out of your workflow. Now go back to Once your style is refreshed, you will see that a design detail page has been added to your workflow process. You can change the assignment of the task and then click Save at the top.